Yookies. Now we're down to, is this guy Blast Hornet? I think it's Blast Hornet. Yeah, Blast Hornet. Okay. That's one of those things about the wave shot, is that it's got kind of a backwards thing to where you can kind of hit stuff behind you. I've already fought. Oh no, this is the Super FX boss. So, one of the features of the Super Nintendo is that they would put this sort of first generation 3D effects chips into it. So this game had one, X2 had one, Star Fox, that series. Tank, so I don't look like a jackass. Great. So back on the theme of how these stages change. Not sure what does it specifically. There's a kind of an airshipy thing that doesn't show up in this level when I go through it. But will show up if you fight him earlier, so I'm not sure what the trigger point is, but just be prepared for that if you choose to do that. So yeah, go through that door, blast this thing, and this is technically like the third, or okay, the second piece of armor. Yeah, the first piece that's actually so the idea is that you can't use any of the other right armors until you get this one. It is pretty good. But yeah, the airship is usually right here. If you come across it, but that's a good place to jump out of the right armor. And I think we have boss. We're at whatever the type should be working here, but they're not. Oh my gosh. Oh, I thought I was going to die right there. I didn't. But luckily, this boss is relatively easy to stagger on. So we've got the gravity weapon here. And the way this thing works is that it does damage to it, but it's something that has to go back into your body before you can shoot it again. So you'll see that I'm going to shoot the thing out, it generates a force field, and we'll kind of step into it. The idea is just keep spamming the button. Get your shoes and shoot as fast as possible to keep him in stagger mode. Okay, so then we got, one more boss, so we'll do some backtracking.